Diana. So today is, what's the date? Do you even know? Because you're on holidays. 9th of...
September?
July. The 9th of July. Do you know what year it is, Jack?
1931.
Yeah. I think I have more luck asking Mum what the date is. So it's the 9th of July 2018 and we're at the coffee shop about to have a milkshake, aren't we?
I wasn't joking. I actually thought it was September.
It's not September. I wish it was, then we would be closer to summer. But yeah, Mum, she was running up here, which is why she's now panting like this, breathing very heavy. Nearly fell over. And I think I've learned not to take her for walks anymore. So Jackson used to be able to get her to say I love you. Have a go, Jackson. Go over and say
I love you, Nana.
And the only person she'd respond to was Jackson. And about the only thing we could get out was I don't know and I love you. But after not seeing her for about 6 weeks.
I love you, Nana.
Try one more.
Nana, I love you. I love you too much.
No. There's no words left at all. Not much at all. She didn't recognise us though when we got here. She put her hands up and acted like she was quite happy to see us. Hey Mum, were you happy to see me? Were you happy? Can you still do thumbs up? Yeah. Still do thumbs up. All right, well, we're going to get a chocolate milkshake now. Hey, Mum. High five. High five.
Nana, high five.
High five to Jax.
Nana, high five. High five. Yay.
See, he's still doing things like that.
Yeah, I love you. It's all right.
Jackson loves you. I love you too. Anyway. We're going to close there. Bye, Jax.
See ya.
See you soon. Bye, Mum. Bye, Mommy.